So where was I going? Nowhere. Just following my feet, hoping they take me someplace better. Any place is better than this gutter. Mom died today. In the hospital this afternoon. I wasn't there when it happened. Honestly, I didn't want to believe it. I couldn't believe it. That whiskey-soaked sleazeball finally did it. They told me they tried the best they could. I believed them. They also told me it wouldn't rain today. Go figure.
Oh yeah, I come home to a dark house, no food on the table.
Dark house, no food on the table.
I thought I left a note.
Must have slipped your mind.
Come
yeah,
on,
same
baby,
as every day.
Don't be that way. We'll go home. I'll fix it.
Did dinner. You just tell me? You don't tell me what to
just
do.
Calm down. Get away from me.
Dumb broad.
Drop your weapon!
I could have run too, but I didn't. They say if you ain't guilty, then you got nothing to run from. But there's nobody out here who's never been guilty of something. Even if I wanted, I knew I didn't have a chance. My lawyer was already making his dinner reservations.
Order! Order in the court! This court is now in session for the trial of Richard Deckard. Prosecution, defense, are you prepared?
Yes, Your Honor. Yes, Your Honor.
Face to face with the all-powerful judge. Prosecution. Funny. He's a lot smaller in person.
According to the deposition,
100 angry eyes condemning me to hell. That sea of faces, they think I did it.
With gun in his hand.
They don't want the truth. All they want is closure. Can't say I blame him. And that judge, with that thick glare of his, he knows I'm guilty. He won't accept anything less. Well, sir, enjoy it while it lasts.
Clearly stating that Richard Decker is the killer.
Mr. Grossberg, how does your client plead?
Guilty, Your Honor.
Order! Order in the court!
Well, if that's the case, Mr. Deckard, Having been found guilty of the charge of murder in the first degree, I sentence you to execution by hanging. This court is adjourned.
What do you know? I guess I was right about you after all. Well, sorry, kid. Just couldn't afford to see another family member go, especially not my baby sister. Question is, what will you do now? You know, you might say I made some bad choices in life, but that's all crap. I just never made any good choices. I've lived my life, kid. Now go live yours.